Hi, today I'm going to demonstrate the use of Skyline TerraCatalog. TerraCatalog helps you access, manage, and organize your raster and feature data, projects, and other geographic assets. This lets you easily search the data in the catalog and import the required layer to your project. Let's review a typical workflow when working with TerraCatalog. First, I create a new catalog or connect to an existing catalog using TerraCatalog Manager. Next, I import sources to the catalog. Once the data is loaded, I can perform various catalog management tasks, including modifying layer information, setting catalog user permissions, and performing cross-database maintenance tasks. Now the catalog is ready for authorized users to search for the data they need and import it into their projects. Here I have my data folder that contains raster and feature data, as well as documents, textures, and other non-spatial data. Using the TerraCatalog Manager, I create a new catalog which is based either on a Microsoft SQL or Oracle server, or as in our case, on a local file database. I define the local catalog database location, the connection file parameters, and that's it. The catalog is created and ready to be used. The next step is to import the raster and feature layers into the catalog. I choose to import all supported data types, all known formats, and to skip raster files that are smaller than 2 megabytes. By doing so, TerraCatalog imports only the spatial data, omitting the non-spatial files. To begin the process, I click Import. The import process is complete. If I want to view a list of all source files I have just imported into the catalog, I click on the Click here to view all imported files link. To search, I type any search keyword and TerraCatalog immediately finds and displays all related layers. I can also perform advanced search queries based on either geographic coordinates or on metadata elements using the query builder. Let's search for all layers that are contained or crossed by Hawaii's borders. For this, I select Use Bounding Box, select the required region, and click Search. The search results are listed at the bottom of the page. Selecting a layer from this list highlights the layer's bounding box on the map. Hovering on the map, I can see the layers' names and select the layers. The Query Builder allows me to search the catalog for layers whose property information contains a specific string. I do this by specifying the attribute and the description. For example, I search for all imagery layers whose name starts with an L. On the layer's properties, I am able to view general information, dimension data, metadata, a preview of the layer, and a list of all layers that are related to this layer. I can also use TerraCatalog to import layers to client applications such as Skyline Terra Explorer and Terra Builder. I open a Terra Explorer project and click Connect to Catalog. To search the catalog, I click Search the TerraCatalog for Feature Layers. This opens the TerraCatalog Manager. I search for Buildings and open the layer. The layer is added to the project. Searching and importing layers to Terra Builder projects is now much easier using the catalog. From the catalog panel, search for the required layer, select the layer, and click Open. The layer is added to my project. When a project is bound to a catalog, any updates that I make are synchronized to the catalog. For every layer or project that is loaded or modified within the project, a new catalog entry is created. Another Skyline product that uses the Terra catalog is TerraGate. Connecting the TerraGate and the SFS to Terra catalog allows us to deliver Terra catalog published layers via the web catalog service to remote users. This time, I'll remotely connect to the catalog from Terra Explorer using the web catalog service. Instead of using a local catalog connection path, I use an external IP. Once the connection is established, I can search and import layers. The query is done using the OGC Open Standard CSW. In this demonstration, we showed you how TerraCatalog stores, organizes, and manages your spatial assets, thereby simplifying the process of searching and importing layers to your projects.